A suspect in the shooting that happened at Atkinson School Gym is now in custody. Tyron Allen, wanted for assault with a deadly weapon with intent to kill, following the shooting which took place last week and sent one person to the hospital. He's now in the Pender County Jail, will make a first court appearance sometime today, and we're working to get more details on his arrest. We will bring you the latest updates in our newscasts and on your WECT News app.